My name is Jenny-Irene Velu, and I'm managing the test center and materials lab for heat exchangers at Alfa Laval. At the test center, we test and verify the performance of our heat exchangers. We do this to confirm that they fulfill our specifications, legislations and directives, and of course our customer needs. The materials lab is a support function that interacts with the many colleagues at Alfa Laval. Actually, any of our colleagues with a need for material expertise can turn to us. My team consists of highly skilled specialists within the areas of metallic materials, polymer materials, and chemistry. They are requested not only at Alfa Laval and from our customers, but also in the whole community of materials and heat exchangers. They are also requested to share sessions at conferences, to be lecturers at university courses, to be board members of research programs.
We are a group of people here at the materials lab with different backgrounds and different competences. So if I have a question regarding the gaskets, for example, which is not my area of expertise, I can always ask a colleague to help me with that specific issue.
The unique thing at the materials lab is the combination of the deep materials technology and also the good knowledge of the Alfa Laval products. That's a unique combination that I think is hard to find outside Alfa Laval.
As a technical person, it's always nice to solve the problem. That's what we strive for. Finding out what the problem was and know what needs to be done to resolve it.
Our specialists work all through the product life cycle. This means we can reinvest the knowledge we gain in each step to the next step. So we are involved in R&D projects. We work with our suppliers to make sure that Alfa Laval gets the right material to the right quality. We support our colleagues in production whenever they have a material issue. We support with advice to our sales organizations. And we also do the failure investigations for our customers when that is needed. And then we can reinvest all that knowledge into our R&D projects for the next generation of heat exchangers. I feel so proud of my team working with these highly skilled experts that I know makes a true difference for the customer.